Hello YouTube, this is Blair the Mechanic, and we are here for a new adventure on Car Mechanic Simulator 2018. What is this game? Basically, is you are a mechanic. You are a mechanic and you need to fix cars, basically. So, first things first, we have two orders. Okay, let's take this order. Each video will be about one of these special orders. You can see that normally we have like a list provided, so we can just go through the list and see what we need to change, and then we have those ones that we need to, well, not this one because it's the first investigate what's going on and blah blah blah, basically dismount the car. When we add the updates, we can do other stuff. So basically, let's start with this. This will be our first level. Sorry about my laptop, it's not the best one, but I just have some free time and I don't know what to do with it. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Leave in the comments what you guys want to see. About this game, of course, I have a few. I have all DLCs are installed, and I have a few cars that I just get them in the Steam from the workshop community. So, what we need to do here, basically, we need an air filter and we need a fuel filter. Okay. Let's install this, and these clips are boring. Okay, so basically what we want to do here is start to level up our skills. Also, we want to, oh, basically by the way, I'm playing in normal mode, not expert mode, as you guys can see. Need to put my car up to do this, but anyway, I'm just in normal mode. So for now, we want to get money, get our shop bigger, and after maybe we can just start buying cars in barns or in the junkyard, and then fix the cars and try to sell them for much more money, or who knows, even build our collection of cars. I don't think so. So yeah, basically this is the first mission in the game. In all the games, I think they start with this mission. We'll start this mission will be the first one. Now I don't have a tablet. Yeah, later we can get a tablet to order everything from the place we are. We don't have it now, so we want standard tire. We have 4, 16, 205, 55. Okay, we have 4 tires to change. So this is the first order we have. Time you can just come here, do this, remove the oil of the car. This tire is ready. Okay, this is it. Yeah, guys, basically this is the first mission. So we now just need to change the tires, put them in the car, put oil on it. Maybe I can send the car down. I think I did all of them, no? Yes, all of them are done. Let's install. Second tire. Place. I can try to explain some stuff. Okay, so when we take off oil, always put again oil or the car will not work. You just press the button and yeah, now it's good. When you see the oil can going down, it's because it's fine. You can take here. Yeah, so the max is too away. We are between max and minimum value, so we are more than fine. Okay. Now let's do this. Yeah. One tire is done. What I normally do is I just I don't like to do this kind of jobs. Third tire. Done, so we just need now to put the tires back on the car. I'm just trying to speed up a little bit. Oops, wrong button. Okay, in our first order. It's done. We got 4,000 coins. I don't know the currency in the game. Okay, all of them are done. 4K. So basically, now. Ah, this is my name. Very slow putting the on the tires. Yeah, guys, this is my second profile. My first one. I played for a long time. Okay, guys, this is it. Our first car, Volkswagen Golf. Oh yeah, I also changed the names of the cars. I put the real ones, except for the logo on the cars. They are not here. But yeah, no worries. Golf, it's done. 1,621 to 5K. This was a very nice profit, and now we can sell all of these parts, and we get a case. What we have in this case? Oh. Okay, basically I'm gonna save all of these items to install it, or if I need a little bit forward I can sell this, so not so much money. This is very cheap, and this is cheap as well. Yeah. Alright guys, this is this was the first video. I'm gonna wait for the next order and see you soon, guys. Oh yeah, I need to say that, because if we don't say that, we're gonna get kicked from YouTube, basically. Subscribe, hit the bell, and share with your friends. See you guys soon!